I have not watched a single tutorial, but I can still solve this with my only. So, I'm gonna see how fast I can solve it. Done.